Fala galera, como é que vocês estão? Aqui é mais. Tá sendo mais um vídeo em X. Parabéns. Bugou? Não tem jeito não, bugou o carro. Então vamos correr. Correr igual que eu, como o Michael nunca correu antes. Pula.
Come in.
Thanks.
It must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Bruno, I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder Orion, two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on the move.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame.
You know, they always say,
never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directives or actors.
This picture is gonna kill me. All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies. Lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself, who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Ah, vou pegar esse carro aqui. Não quero ver errar. Deve
ser.
Vai, meu. É puxa que
I'm thinking of you.
ele é um barbeiro. Tá vendo? Dá pra não ter o carro. Cristiano, baby.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talon, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talon? Just watch. You're gonna get good for it when I'm done.
I don't
know who you think you are. Choked up serial security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon the Sixth.
Jesus Christ, man, you know who you've got in here? Just fucking slow down!
Say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir, and I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. What can I say? You're a natural. I don't mean to presume, but would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
I guess I'm gonna make people forget that I got out. And say, you know, this is it. Get out. Get out. Get out. What's your cup of permission? Você volta aqui? Eu não sei de nada, hein?
Help me, sir! your chance, pal.
Vocês aí, ó. Vocês estão vendo esse vídeo? Vocês não estão vendo nada, hein? Não tô vendo, que eu peguei esse carro aqui daquele cara. Não estou vendo. Eu tenho que sair ou entrar no meu corpo. Agora eu vou encontrar novas convidas para baixar. Consegui, cara, que eu queria e não foi tão difícil. Eu só fui lá e eu peguei ele pra mim. Não foi tão difícil. Não foi tão difícil assim. Então eu vou terminar o vídeo por aqui. Se gostar desse vídeo, só deixa o like, só se inscrevam, só ativa o sininho, só comentem com seus amigos. Falou e fui!